We are in Washington DC at one of the biggest protests in history. More than 500,000 people are watching the White House in the struggle for gender equality. The day in which Donald Trump's take office is also marked by the greatest protest of the women's movement. We will continue to follow this event live from the United States. Yeah.